try not to think about it too much. Try not to sort of, you know, if you spend too long thinking about it, you'd sort of drive yourself a little crazy. In September 2020, starting to feel a little bit lightheaded and getting a little bit of a, you know, a few headaches. So I went to the doctor. From there, went and had a CT scan, which sort of revealed that I had a brain tumour. Luckily, it was operable, so I had some surgery to remove that. I've had sort of follow-up radiotherapy and chemotherapy for the last 12 months or so. You just got to hope that, keep an eye on the situation and act accordingly, hopefully. You know, hopefully we've got a high enough vaccination rate to sort of keep things in check. But I guess time will tell.
There's lots of things we can do as an individual and as a society to decrease the risk of spreading it to ourselves and to others. But at some time, people who are unvaccinated, my advice to them is get vaccinated. But at some time, we have to let them go and do reasonably normal things, particularly if we have relatively low levels of spread in the community, and particularly if we have high levels of vaccination.
Vaccination doesn't just protect yourself, it also protects other people around you as well. So, yeah, that's why, you know, vaccination is so important, really, because it just makes a big difference overall to, yeah, for me and people in my situation.